New York cheered with delight upon the passage of legislation that would allow a baby to be ripped from the mother's womb moments from birth. And then we had the case of the governor of Virginia, where he stated he would execute a baby after birth. I am asking Congress to pass legislation to prohibit the late-term abortion of children who can feel pain in the mother's womb.
Rachel, you can hear the reaction from Republicans. They loved it, but Democrats, not one of them, it looked like, was cheering or excited or even clapped.